On the night before his wedding, Jimmy Walker and the lads, we all went to Juicy Lucy Topless Bar. Because boys are simple-minded, nothing gives us more excitement than drink lager watching women with all the rats. Well, in the thick of the proceedings, Jimmy Walker, I'm not kidding, and his face partly inside a pair of boobies. We were begging for a swap, oh well, at least until she stopped, and we discovered that Jimmy Walker was a bleeding. Jimmy Walker, suffocated by the enormous pair of knockers. No one likes to kick the bucket, and it's sad to say cheerio, but let's face it, what a lovely way to go. And don't worry about his fiance, cause it's widely documented that she sleeps with Phil the Plumber anyway. But I think about it now, I did see Jimmy wave his hands about while his face was buried in the chest. But I was jealous and I saw the little rascal showing off. I never figured he was trying to get some help. Jimmy Walker, suffocated by the enormous pair of knockers. Thank you.